The streets of Rome are again the scene of one of the Catholic Church's greatest ceremonies as the body of Pope Pius X, now Saint Pius, is borne in its glass casket through the throngs of reverent onlookers. More than 400,000 are gathered in the Piazza San Pietro for the ritual, which elevates the first pope in 242 years to the ranks of the saints. The canopy and banner of Saint Pius recall the man who began life as a cobbler's son, and who rose from a humble parish priest to the spiritual ruler of 400 million Catholics. The hierarchy is followed by Pope Pius XII on the papal throne. Himself just recovered from a serious illness, he blesses the crowd. Giuseppe Sarto, once Pope of Rome, becomes a saint with the blessing of his successor in a setting of grandeur and emotion which, coupled with near 90-degree heat, causes several to faint. From far and near, all orders of the church gather for the culmination of 40 years of investigation, the creation of a saint whose life and works have raised him to the ranks of those whose intercession may be sought for divine aid. To the man who died in 1914 at 80, has come the highest accolade of the church. He is forever Saint Pius.